experience and have understanding power chain Asia in general. Being in this power chain is important for MapNow to present our capabilities to the customers while having a good communication with our competitors and collaborators. So we are happy being here, and we have a plan to, present MapNow Group in the next exhibitions as well. Asia actually is a good market because of the blooming requirement and demand for electricity. And that's why we have invested a lot of money on expansion of our business, manufacturing equipment which customer needs, beside the service which they need. And we are very positively looking forward to expand our business in Asia. In actually Asia, we had a contract with India to supply spare parts, some engineering projects. Beside that, the Middle East, which is a part of Asia, so far we have built power plants in countries like Oman, Syria, Iraq, and some of these projects is on the way at this moment. Actually, we have different business units. Each business unit is responsible for their own business, and the umbrella of these business units we have mapped out. The point is that you need to be strong in the market, and we make this position, we reach this position by having a diversified product and services. That's why we plan to expand our business towards different divisions. Main divisions which we are working on this at this moment is power gen, railway transportation, and oil and gas. Among the divisions which I have already mentioned, the biggest achievement is in power gen. We managed to build a power plant with a total output over 55,000 megawatts, and over 80% of the equipment were fully manufactured by MapNow Group companies. So that is the biggest achievements which we have, obtained so far. Our aspiration is to expand our business in the service while enhancing our technology on the equipment.